Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Nguyen. Here's a question from trigonometry. Cosine of 76 degrees equals 0.24. Can you find sine of 118 degrees? In general, how to solve this kind of question? We need to find relationship from the given condition. 118 degree and 76 degree. And also use those trig function formulas to help us thinking and find the final result. First formula we need to think about is how to convert sine into cosine, because cosine is given. How to convert sine into cosine? We have this formula. Sine of x equals cosine 90 degree minus x. This is a definition from a right triangle about the sine and the cosine. Because the two angles, x and the 90 degree minus x degree, the sum of the two equals 90 degree. So this result is from a right triangle. We use this result to convert sine of 118 degree into cosine. -118 = -28. Cosine -28, this angle is in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, cosine is positive. So here, with negative sign, without negative sign, they are equal. So we are here now. We still don't see the relationship between 28 and 76. So here, 76 plus what equals 90 degree? Plus 14. So here, 28 is what? 2 times 14. So in trigonometry, we have a formula called double angle formula. If we use the double angle formula, we can simplify cosine 28 degree. So here, if we consider 28 degree, that's 2x. What is x? X is 14. So we apply this formula to cosine 28. Cosine 28 equals 1 minus 2 sine 14. X is 14 here. Now we can see 14 and 76. So here is sine. We cannot use sine. We should use cosine. How to convert sine into cosine? Use this formula again. 90 degree minus 14. So 90 degree minus 14, which is 76 degree. So 76 degree, cosine of 76 degree then square. Cosine of 76 equals 0.24. So this equals 1 minus 2 times 0.24 squared. 0.24, that's cosine 76 degree. We can calculate to get the final answer. This implies sine of 118 degree equals 0.88. This is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.